Hello again. I'm Machiel from Rapalje, and this is the Rapalje Show episode 4. In the end of the video, you will see David is doing some sport. But first, we have something, because we got some presents. This is our logo. Stempel Winkle. Letter. It's in German. Digitaal cliché ausdruk. Oh, wow. What is it? I think I have to make a phone call to the firm who sent this, because I don't know what it's for, but it's... This is kind of stempel. You can stamp it on something. Maybe put it on a t-shirt or something like that. This will be continued, whatever it is. Thank you. So, next part, okay. Ow! We got another present at a concert. It's from Ria Dierksman from Nijmegen. This is quite nice. These are our daddies on a beer mat, little beer mats. I drink a lot of coffee, so I will put my next cup of coffee on this beer mat. Thank you, Ria, for this. These are our fathers, and this is actually the design of a CD we made years ago. Wackfall the Daddy-O. And these are our daddy-os. This is nice. Thank you. Oh, this is a nice book, a photo book, and it's made for euch, for uns, for us, from Kiki. Thank you, Kiki. With beautiful pictures. This is me, not my best day, and deep playing the violin. This is a nice book. This is definitely going in the cupboard behind me. We got a nice drawing from Jaco Pieter, and this is Scrooge Duck from DuckTales. Scrooge Duck is the guy from the Christmas Carol. Thank you, Jaco Pieter, for Scrooge Duck playing the bagpipes. In our videos from our home videos, which we send by email every week when you subscribe to our newsletter. In the video where I show my home, you will also see some flags, like this one. Marlies wrote in an email, bij de rondleiding door je huis kwam ik ook vlaggetjes van jullie tegen, maar die kan ik nergens terugvinden. Niet in jullie online shop en ook niet op de steentjes. Hoe kom ik daar wel aan? For Marlies, I got these three flags, and she already wrote me that she will come to a concert and she will get them at our merchandise stand. So these are for you, Marlies. Thank you very much for the nice idea. If you also want one of these flags, you can place an order in our webshop, rapalje.com/shop. The link is in the description. And we will send a flag with every order we got until we have no more flags. Now David really does like to do sports. He runs a lot, his whole life. He runs everywhere. He's doing jogging, and he also plays bagpipes. And he is trying to combine doing sports and playing bagpipes in this video.
Mijn broertje Danny en ik gaan even spelen voor de Urban Trail bij de school van Koepel in Groningen.
It's not easy to see if they like the bagpipes or not. Are they running towards the bagpipes or are they running away from the bagpipes? And doing all these selfies is not helping with your end time in doing running. But I guess both David and his brother Danny and all the runners and sporters had a lovely day during this live video David did on Facebook last week.